Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and if you're new here, thanks for tuning in. As you can see, I'm not in a helicopter today. My buddy Andrew and I decided to ride our motorcycles up to the mountain village of the Tandayan. And if you're familiar with the channel, you might recognize that name. We have a special project going on up there. And if you stay to the end of the video, you'll get to see the project up in the Tandayan.
I go slow, my tire is so flat.
He has a pump here.
Yeah. Is it still going?
What?
Is it still going? Do you have air for the tire? Air for the motorcycle? Hey, how are you?
Fine.
Nice to see you. So this is how we fuel up in the Philippines. Coke bottles.
It's hot! It's not!
Can't beat Coca-Cola. You don't want it too full, do you?
No. I can always take it a little out.
Yeah, because going up that rocky part, so you're going to want it.
Yeah, it'll bounce. I'll ride with it until the creek, and then we'll see.
I might take some. You have extra room in there for your water bottle? It's bouncing around pretty bad.
Yeah.
Krishna, come!
Thank you, Gria.
Where are you going now?
Tatandayan. Matt, you're on YouTube. You're on YouTube, say hi.
Alright, we're all gassed up and ready to go. This is a pretty much uncut video of the trail ride today, so you guys will get to see the whole thing. And I'm just gonna go ahead and let you guys watch the video, and we'll see you at the end. Enjoy the ride.
that wet. I mean, I kind of put my foot down a little, but
that's good.
Well, good job.
Thank you. Come on. Whew. What happened? Okay. Wow.
This and then my bike's lying down next to me. I was like, I'm gonna give him a little room because this section is notorious.
Yeah.
And then right after that, I went down and then I look up and you're down.
Your rim is bent.
Where?
I don't know if it was like that. You got a tube though.
Yeah. I gotta get in the shade or go. I think the rain just washed all the silt away, so now we just have a slick rock.
There's big rocks too.
I think it's the water. Okay, so the bridge is like halfway out up here. There's an alternate route. Did you see it last time?
No. Wait, what? I saw the alternate route. What are you saying?
There's only two planks on the bridge instead of three.
Oh.
I rode across it, but...
I went across it last time too.
Yeah. Something happened. This trail has changed.
It's very different.
Am I still rolling?
You're still rolling on both of them.
You go ahead. Give him some room.
Let's go right. Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
think I can get around you here. Are you back far enough? This is a real tough part of the trail, so I'm just letting Andrew battle it out. In case he stumbles and I'm not right behind him, it just makes matters worse. And you know what? Time to lose the sunglasses. Alright, you ready, folks? Is this the right place? Yeah.
Look at that view. Like they built some more houses here. I don't remember those before.
I know this one was here.
Yeah, I don't remember
this one was too.
Was it?
It looks older.
Something looks different. And we'll be just right back. All right, here we are, folks, to Tandayan. I'm gonna say hi to Tatay. Hello, Paul. Magandang hapon. Hello.
Hi.
Solar.
My name.
Solar.
Oh,
very nice.
You never try again.
So, this is Tatay. Say hi. So, here's the project. This should be pretty solid now. The concrete set up. Very nice. Rock solid. You can see last time we were here, we were setting these in concrete. You can still see the braces here, which are not needed anymore. So, pretty cool. This one is still, this is the next one that we need to set. What we're going to do is bring some long pipes like this up with the helicopter and span from here to here, and then hang this so it's level. And then if we need to build up some
concrete posts or pillars to backfill, we can do that for whatever height it needs to be. So thank you guys for your support of this channel and the projects we do here. This is just one of them. And this is my buddy Andrew. So he's a fellow pilot here with me with Pomus. He flies the fixed wing and goes to different islands.
Yeah.
All the airplanes, yep. So we have fun between airplanes and helicopters and motorcycles. It's not all a drudgery, but it's very rewarding to be able to see projects like this happen and really make a difference here in these communities. It's just an absolutely beautiful view. You can see the ocean down there. Our base is basically behind that clump of trees. So when I fly, I come from here up this valley, and then this will be the new landing spot. All right, it's time for some water. What do you say?
Let's do it.